Mike Lloyd, Oscar, checks for marks, clear to land, runway 34, and for those that had to slow down for us, we really appreciate it. This was the initial test flight of the first twin Otter built in 22 years. Thank you very much.
Fast, no snags, it's all good.